Hello students, in this video lecture we will be discussing the question number 165 of NEET 2017 question paper. The morphological nature of the edible part of coconut is perisperm, cotyledon, endosperm, pericarp. Now when you talk about the edible part of coconut, in coconut the edible part is the endosperm. Right? We always talk that the coconut water is nutritious because it is the endosperm. It has three sets of chromosomes. Right? Now, when you talk about the other parts of coconut, the outermost part is the fleshy part. Coconut is an example of a drupe fruit. Right? The pericarp has three parts. Right? Epicarp, mesocarp and endocarp, right? So endocarp carp is the hard shell, right? You find a hard shell inside the coconut, right? That is nothing but the endocarp. The mesocarp is the white layer that is present, white fleshy layer that is present. Have you ever seen the coconut fruit that is cut? Whenever you drink the coconut water, then you first take off this head like this, right? When you take off this head like this, you can see a white fleshy part here, right? This is nothing but mesocarp, okay? The epicarp is nothing but this green skin that is covered. The outer skin is nothing but the epicarp, right? So correct option is option number 3, that is endosperm. It's not pericarp, it is not cotyledon, it is not perisperm. Thank you.